Excellent, 47. You took down the Syndicate. But we have intel that there are more connected. Eliminate them all. You will be well rewarded. Prepare and let me know when you are ready. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Godspeed, 47.
Anything? I got some cool stuff.
Very well.
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else.
From our state-of-the-art winemaking system.
Handmade with loving care by local experts.
It's a nice gesture, but a bit hubristic, wouldn't you say? He's not even been appointed. I'm more of a fool, but if Ace wants to bring the heralds closer together and play the modern boss, Edwards always was a bit aloof.
Plus, he has good reason to be confident. He is Edward's closest legal advisor. Not even from a talk.
No.
Mierda! Hey, you there? Come in! There is someone on the ground.
Where the hell are
you? Oh, God. Someone's been hurt. I need help over here. Please train down. Stay out of the way.
Okay, just... Okay.
Looks good. Hey, are you... Hey, okay? You're coming out of it. Hey, are you... Hey? Okay.
Hey. Mierda, what's going on?
Hey!
Somebody's been murdered!
Yeah.
You gotta come! Just quick!
Take it easy!
Nothing quite spoils a party like your guests inexplicably dropping dead.
Woman. I think I've seen her somewhere before. Oh!
Thank God it's finally here. That extra security detail was driving my mind.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates.
No way. Guys like Yates don't retire. He can pretend he's going to be a full-time winemaker.
Valentina must be over the moon about Don stepping down. He's been living alone here for what?
And
for more than two decades, New York-based law firm Morgan Gates & Co. has been among the most.
Room for any more in there?
Not unless we can start stacking them on top of each other, huh? Not bad, huh?
I'll figure out how to make it.
something in now. Jesus, someone's in deep shit.
Hey, you, is this your work?
Hey.
Marina, can you people fucking hear me?
Here we go again.
Who made that sound?
Hey.
Scratch their asses too when they think nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been at this for months.
Whoa.
Jeez.
Me copian, holding in. Look, there's someone on the ground. No lo dejaron nada bonito. It'll be really bad.
He was a soldier. Don't know what unit he was from, but definitely.
Thank you.
careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like such idiots.
We won't fall. We just need to get the food and the food. I'm looking forward to seeing you. You know it will be worth it. Everyone's going to be beyond death.
Oh, you're so right. The colors alone and the lighting.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
I'm not going to lie, though. This gravel is making me really nervous.
Yeah, same. We just have to get the right framing, though, and snap it, and then I can liquefy our jawlines a bit so we're snatched, and then we can go.
Right. Super quick!
I'm sorry to burst your bubble of finely aged cynicism, but the Yaces are genuinely crazy about each other. They're the proverbial power couple.
All I know about them has been burning in the middle of all
of that. Addie!
Sorry about that money I loaned you. I don't want to have to call a collections agency on your ass, but you know I will.
Vive, I know.
Ah, claro, claro. If you had to choose, would you rather fight one wolf-sized hornet or a thousand of hornet-sized wolves?
Shut the hell up. What a stupid question.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through, okay? Please leave the area.
I don't know. You probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep the juicy stuff.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn, the birthday, the year they were married. If the Yates don't exist, that's one way to find out.
Okay.
Mister, you are currently trespassing in a restricted area. Don't move! Sir, you will need to follow me. Please comply and come along.
Don't you remember?
That's good, sir. We'll be out of here right away.
One of those, whatever it is.
Ring bell.
Do you know how old this place
good job,
is?
Son.
Oh, yes.
Go.
An international superstar.
Yeah. I knew you weren't really a troublemaker. Looking good. We're all clear, sir. You enjoy the rest of your day.
I tried to teach me a bit when I was a kid, but I just didn't speak.
Ah, good bagels, though.
Looking down there.
Couldn't even park a bicycle down there.
Guess they should have hired a shuttle bus.
Done. You kind of got the physique for tango.
I keep meaning to learn, but I don't know. Who's got time? Would you rather lick the inside of a toilet or lick the inside of a garbage can?
What kind of shit is that? Just shut up and stay alone, okay?
Jeez.
Go see what that was.
Affirmative.
Oh, yes. An international superstar. She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.